An artificial sweetener that can cause blood clots. Let's dive into it. Hey everyone, today we are diving into some important news about a common artificial sweetener called xylitol. A new report published by the European Heart Journal has found that xylitol, which you can find in products like chewing gum, peanut butter, and baked goods, might be linked to an increased risk of heart attack and stroke. Sounds surprising, right? Xylitol is often marketed as a healthier alternative to natural sugar because of its zero calories. However, the study suggests it could impair the body's ability to clot blood effectively. Researchers analyzed blood samples from over 3,000 people and discovered that those with the highest level of xylitol in their blood had double the risk of heart attack, stroke, and death compared to those in the lowest levels. But what does this mean for us? The study indicates that xylitol may make platelets in our blood stickier, increasing the risk of clots in our brain and heart. This could trigger serious cardiovascular events like a heart attack or stroke. Interestingly, while xylitol has been given the generally recognized as safe or GRAS status by the FDA, this new evidence is calling for a re-evaluation. Dr. Stanley Hazen from the Cleveland Clinic, one of the study's authors, hopes these findings will push for new regulatory guidelines and better labeling mandates. So, what should we do in the meantime? Experts recommend limiting our intake of xylitol until we have a clearer understanding of its effects. It's especially important for those with conditions like obesity, diabetes, or metabolic syndrome, who might be more vulnerable. Remember, this study is only observational, so it doesn't definitively prove that xylitol causes these cardiovascular problems, but it does highlight a potential risk that we should be aware of. Next time you're reaching out for a sugar-free option, think twice about xylitol and consider our other alternatives. Stay informed and take care of your health. Thanks for watching and don't forget to follow for more updates on health and wellness.